ladies and gentlemen, under this house, we believe that the discussion is not whether or not the government has the change to fully compensate these victims or not, but the question would be whether or not this government is justifiable to do the full compensate. We believe that this is very important for you to take a note for that. Understanding these recidivists commit regardless externalities, right? But in most of the case, when they commit to the crime, externalities factor affect their calculation in two reasons. First, social denial, and second, they can only rely on their meds as criminals. First, on social denial, because of government rehabilitation in their system is failed. We see that this social denial impact because this rehabilitation by the government system is fail at the very first time in their rehabilitation. It is the government failure because this system of rehabilitation to begin with is failed in their internal factor. We see that this social denial is impactful for this recidivist to begin with. That is why we say that the government rehabilitation towards these criminals is a failure. But second reasons, they only rely on their mates as criminals. We see that this is connected as what the first reason, that is social denial. We see that this recidivist only can rely to with their own mates as criminals because they cannot be accepted by in society. So that is why they only behave towards what their surroundings also do. That is why we believe that this recidivist has the conducted on social denial. That is a responsibility towards the government to fix this. Understanding each other, government is not understanding the condition in that situation. In that situation, we believe that the government isn't enough to be aggressive to create opportunities for them to be better, right? We see that the government never try to shape a new kind of acknowledge towards the society that this kind of recidivist also need to be integrated towards the society. That is why we said this government should fix their programs towards this recidivist. We said this is a proof that the government failed to do the rehabilitation to begin with because this recidivist keep doing the crime as well. So the parameter of the rehabilitation that government do is not success. So that is why we said the government should have another system or another program to fix this system. Then the question would be why the government should have an authority over how society behave towards the recidivist. We said this would be under two reasons. First, the rehabilitation, and second, after the rehabilitation. We said this rehabilitation for the very first time is actually wrong to begin with. We see that in most of the cases, these recidivists maybe have their train as well as what this trainee in that rehabilitation test that they have what they should behave on that kind of rehabilitation. But we see that when they come out in the society, when they try to be integrated with the society, we see that this kind of system that they actually taught by the rehabilitator, we see that it is not the same. We see that the way the society think about this recidivist is not the same as what the rehabilitator do. So what any kind of system that this recidivist get in their rehabilitation, it's not the same. It is not affected the same as what they expect, right? So we said this rehabilitation is not also works if they do that when they be integrated in the society. That is why this rehabilitation has failed to begin with. But then we see that the society denial is in form of this government failure as well. We see that this society denial can also be fixed by the government. We see the society could be shaped into a new kind of shape towards this recidivism. We see that this government also can have a new kind of program to campaign that this recidivist can be integrated in the society. We see that this government should have a responsibility towards that kind of that kind of portrayal, that the society should have a new portrayal towards this recidivist. So that is why it's important for the government to shape a new portrayal to the society that this recidivist need to have that. But that is why it is very important. So in conclusion, we see that this rehabilitation under the side of government at the very first phase is already failed. That is why this rehabilitation also connected to the society denial, right? Because the society denial created by the rehabilitation, even though this rehabilitation is actually works at the very first time, but the society denials also works. That is why it is very important. But the second arguments, how then this compensation is needed? Understanding that most of the case, this rehabilitation classes of this kind of buildings of the rehabilitation is created by text that coming from the society. Right? We believe that this text come from taxpayers. They hold full accountability towards it. We see that the government already have this text to build a rehabilitation. So that is why these victims is in parts of society is actually have their kind of investment towards that building. So we believe that this kind of compensate is important for these victims. But we see that this kind of compensation will be able to be integrated in the society back, because we see that when these taxpayers already have their tax in shape of this rehabilitation building, we believe that it is should be also integrated in the society back. So it is important and it is needed to these victims that is part of this taxpayer to also have the compensation back towards them, because when they fail to rehab this recidivist, we believe that it means the compensation is also needed again, because we see that this kind of compensation will always be needed if this rehabilitation cannot work towards the recidivist, because we believe that the society always need to be recovered by the government, because at the very first place the rehabilitation is actually the responsibility towards the government, right? So any kind of things that is make this rehabilitation failure should be also integrated to be a compensation, because the taxpayers already have their investment towards this rehabilitation system. Then the compensation form would be varieties. We said this compensation would be recover these victims. We said maybe it will be a physical recovery, or maybe it will be an emotional recovery, or maybe it should be a money recovery. We said it towards the victims itself. So we believe in form of that. In form of the compensation itself, it will be always integrated towards the victims and the government. So every discussion of the victims and the government will also be continued for that reason. We are very proud to propose.